Hej Max, nechci otravovat, jenom jsem chtěl... Aha. Počkej. Nechci otravovat, jenom jsem se chtěl zeptat, jak... Chtěla zeptat, jak je. Vím, že to dneska bylo těžké, ale udělala si víc, než mohla kdokoliv jiný, aby si Kate pomohla. Jsem na tebe pyšná. A kdyby si potřebovala promluvit, jsem ti kdokoliv k dispozici. Kdykoliv. Díky, Taylor. Vím, že se o ní taky staráš. Jestli jdeš na tu party, rada tě trochu nalíčím, jestli chceš. Jestli půjdu, ráda se vložím do tvých módních rukou, Taylor. Ozvu se. On není tak špatný, ten David.
Nice breakfast.
David, you back already?
I have to take a nap after writing up vandalism reports last night.
What happened?
Some little shit-ass punks broke into the swimming pool. This is what happens at these PC bullshit colleges. Entitled students taking over the campus.
Do you know for sure it was Black Whale students?
Who else would do it? And I'm gonna bust them. Figures you'd be here. Is that your Rachel Amber Halloween costume?
You know more about her than me.
No. You and Chloe think you know more than anybody, like all teenagers.
Leave Max alone, David. Stop threatening students.
He threatens them with surveillance cameras, so he can spy on everybody. Like he spies on all of us here.
Don't start, Chloe. Not now.
Yeah, I'm just always starting shit, right? You're a total paranoid, David.
Not now, Chloe.
He used to call me a loser for getting kicked out of Blackwell. So who's the loser now, David? Who haven't you accused or harassed? Between your investigations into Rachel and Kate, what have you done besides get in trouble?
Zastal se Davida. Zastal se Davida. Hej, je to divné, ale já jsem zjistil, že je dobrý člověk.
Listen! We don't know that David did anything, and nobody has any proof against him. As far as we know, it's Nathan Prescott who's the real threat so far. I would cut David slack here.
Oh, would you? How generous, King Max. So suddenly it doesn't matter how shady David has been acting. Or that he keeps all those weird files on your classmates. Or how you're always going off on how creepy David
Enough.
Is.
Enough! I don't want anybody being accused of anything. There's been too much of that crap going on around here lately, and I don't want it in my home today.
Well, I agree with that. Now, if you all don't mind, I'd like to forget about work and sit down and eat some of this incredible grub.
I have to take a dump. Are you coming, Max?
Asi nemám na výběr, mám.
Maybe I went too easy on David for Joyce's sake.
Thanks again for defending me, Max. But this is my family now.
Ale já jsem musela, protože ty nejsi tak špatný, podle mě.
Max, I appreciate you sticking up for David and our family. Even if Chloe doesn't.
Asi nemáme na výběr ještě tady něco dělat, ne? Jako, sednu se s váma a nejím se s váma, ne, dobré. Takže Chloe je naštvaná. Chloe je naštvaná.
Thanks for letting me down again, Max. Why can't you just rewind so I don't have to see you defending that asshole?
Proč? Protože ne. Se nechci přetočit. Kurňa. Já se nechci přetáčet. Jdem pryč. Pak jako. Vždycky nemáš pravdu, Chloe.
Listen, when I went through David's laptop, I found pictures of Rachel and Frank. Being more than friends.
Right, no way, Max. She was just posing to tease Frank.
If you're not gonna believe me, why don't we check out what Frank has in his RV?
What's that gonna prove?
Frank has Rachel's bracelet. What else does he have in there?
Motherfucker better not have anything, for his sake. Let's check the door. Frank gets so wasted, he sometimes forgets to lock it.
Tak tohle je hodně drsné. Ale toho Franka se trošku bojím kvůli těm penězům.
Not anymore.
Jakože...
We have to be casual ninjas here.
Co dělá Chloe?
Shipples. Okay, here's the plan. I'll go to the diner and distract Frank by telling him I have his money, but he needs to come with me. Then you come in and rewind so Frank doesn't see me. Then you can tell Frank he needs to check out his RV, and then you rewind after you get the key, and...
Uh-huh.
Chloe, I got this. I'll be right back.
Don't let my epic plan get in the way of yours. I'll try to scrounge up a Scooby snack to distract his mangy mutt.
No?
Now to find a quick and easy way to snag Frank's keys.
Že by sem...
Damn, there has to be food for you somewhere.
Že by sem mu je vzal? Táta mi něco píše. Maxine, tady táta, mrzí mě, že jsi napsal dřív, vím, že máma. Je na tebe moc pyšná, že jsi zachránila to děvče. Stejně jako já, vůbec nepochybujeme o tom, že poslat tě na Blackwell bylo vůbec to nejlepší, co jsi po nás když žádala. Jsme na tebe tak hrdí, když o tebe čteme v novinách a dokonce jsme viděli video, jak vedeš tu dívku ze střechy. A kdyby ses teď chtěla vrátit domů, jako se odpočnout a možná chodit na střední tady, dveře budeš mít vždy otevřené s láskou táta. Díky tati, bylo to tady divoké. Ještě nejsem připravená se vrátit domů, promluvíme si později. Ale máme oporu aj v tátovi a to je super. Letáčky, tam budou ty knížky. Z letáčkové, ne?
Look at all these flyers. It's so sad that nobody will read them.
Jo. Tam určitě budou. Ne, musíme za Frankem a... Frankovi přímo vzít... ty kliče, ale promiňme si zrybáři.
Good morning. How are the fish today?
Don't ask. First the snow, then an eclipse. What's next, the tornado?
Doufám, že ne.
I hope not.
Could be worse. We could get one of those California quakes.
True. Well, I'm feeling a little dizzy now. Hope you catch the big one today.
I better. Too late to switch careers now. See you around, kid.
Musíme jít do baru a zabrat to Frankovi. A je tu policista, ten nás ochrání snad.
Good lord, bacon. I'm ready to nosh again. Ugh, but I need to get those keys from Frank.
Ciao, Nathan.
Nathan and Frank together? That's a bad combo.
To je fakt hodně zlá kombinace. Něco tady? Tak ne, jdeme na to. Rozlít? Rozlít?
You have serious balls, little girl. But hanging out with Chloe, playing with guns, and dressing up like Rachel doesn't make you cool or tough. What the fuck do you want? Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them, and you look like ass. You're lucky I just took that gun from you.
Grab your keys and let's check out your RV.
Let's not. You fucking creep me out.
In other words, Max, no keys. Maybe I could chat up that officer, or even Nathan, and then go all Groundhog Day on them until I get the info I need.
Nathan?
Rachel! Whatever the fuck. Oh look, Max Amber. Nice outfit. Looks like ass on you. Sure hope you're not following me. You're in enough trouble after you got David fired.
Considering we're in a public diner with a police officer right over there, you shouldn't advertise your rage, Prescott.
No worries, because you're the one trying to fake it till you make it. At least you were smart enough to keep your big mouth shut in the principal's office.
Tvůj otec, další drogy na prodej. Další? Rachel a Frank, odejít. Tvůj otec, Kate Marshová.
I bet you hoped that Kate Marsh would stay quiet.
Idiot says what?
Did you drug her?
You are so stupid, Max. You think you're so goddamn smart, too. Don't push me, girl. You don't want me for an enemy, understand? Do you?
Calm down, dude. We're in the diner.
Right.
Plus, neměl,
you're an adult now. I can sue your dumbass for libel. Thanks. Now fuck off, Dyke.
Je to dobrá funkce, že můžu přetočit čas.
Rachel.
Okay. Kate, asi ne. Hej, dáme jeho otce.
Your sugar daddy will always protect you and threaten me.
You don't know shit about my father or me. Nobody here does.
Then tell me what I should know.
Oh.
Why? So you can pretend to care, hmm? Spoiler alert, he's an asshole.
Maybe I could help you.
I don't need you for anything except to stay out of my fucking business, understand? Now get out of my face.
Aha. Tak to nebylo chytré. Ale... aspoň vím víc a víc a víc. To mě baví.
Rachel!
Rachel, nejsem. Drogy na prodej.
Listen, Nathan. I'll take back everything I said about you. If you hook me up with Frank. Know what I mean?
You look like you've never even taken a hit of baby aspirin.
How do you think I stay wired all night studying? So is it a deal or not?
Calm down, hard up. Deal. You'll get your school supplies, just go over to Frank and whisper, higher education. He'll hook your ass up.
Try interrogating somebody else, Lieutenant Caulfield.